What's up, new tubers? It's now 2 days later since my last recording. Last few days I've been recovering, well, not really recovering, but doing a few things. First day, I couldn't play because I had to keep my foot elevated after having my wedge resection. And dear lord, that was painful. Extremely painful. It's like I had to answer whoever is listening what a wedge resection is. If you do know, painful, ain't it? If you have it done, it's really painful. Well, let me start again. If you know what it is, make sure your toes never become like-minded. And what is it? If you have had it done, it's painful, ain't it? Okay, wedge resection, for example, take your thumb. Now, imagine the flesh around your nail from both sides, from one side all the way to the other, from left all the way through the front, inflamed. Well, this is how mine one was. It was so incredibly inflamed. And then imagine the nail digging into the flesh. And then imagine the doctor cutting the sides of each nail off and then pulling it out from the root. That is painful. Really painful. In the past few days, other than I pretty much recovered from first day over to the next. And then the remainder of the time I've just been rendering videos. I had about 30 something videos to render. Finished rendering them last night, then I've been uploading them. It took about 6 hours to upload a little over 4 gig video, which was, I think it was the first video, one of which I created and played for like 2 hours. So let's continue. Let me start the timer. Almost forgot to do that. I've already got another timer started, but that's because I'm taking antibiotics so my toe heals faster. Chapter 2, level 4.
Darth Anatom, I believe we spoke once before. I hope you've settled into your new role. Your brief career has been of great interest to me. And with Darth Zash dead, I think it's time we finally met. If you'll be taking up Zash's work, we have much to discuss. Meet me at the tomb of Darth Andru, outside Kaas City.
This doesn't sound promising.
Forgive me, I lack Zash's natural charm. Trust me when I say, I look forward to meeting you.
Something about that Thanaton guy rubs me wrong.
Your pirate friend has good instincts. Thanaton had me confined to Bromond Kaas when he killed Scotia, and he'd have done worse if he had proof. He's not to be trifled with. Be careful.
Do I still get any? I do actually. I still got all this crap to do. Maybe I should take a break from the main storyline and actually do. Holy shit! Almost 100,000. That's doing for a thing I should have done ages ago. Level 55 task, and I've lost. Oh, here we go. I'm lost. Discovered something interesting, watch this. If you exit and quickly enter again, the thing will go turn red then turn white to re-enter the zone. However, if you stay out for too long, even a split second too long, boom, it stays that color, stays red. Can't get back in. I'll be honest, I actually want a different color lightsaber. You know, maybe I should start doing a flashpoint. What is one I haven't done yet? Got that one going, so haven't started that one yet. Depths of Manan, Assault on Python. You know, let's do one of these things first. Join queue. on a sec. Let me close this light inside the bringer, aka the curtain. You know, part of me's almost forgotten how to play this game. What is this? Ah. Oh, I've been offered to do this one, I just haven't done it yet. Yeah, I haven't actually done it yet. Yeah, but I never got around to doing it. I finished the Shadow of Revan expansion. Then right after I finished that, I stopped and started playing this character.
Greetings, Investor. The CZ-198 Green Habitat Zone gathers the galaxy's finest flora and fauna, providing on-site genetic material for our projects. Caution. Exhibits without supervision.
Adaptations complete.
The hell is that? It's on the bottom. Thank you. holy shit, this thing's going to be fucking weird. What is this thing's actual, this fire that we're controlling? We have a operative, Sith Juggernaut, Sith Sorcerer. I'm going with this right now. I'm in fact a little bit lost.
Welcome to our market, potential customer. Thank you for your patronage.
Yeah. Yeah.
final protocols initiated. Hunger and the blood scent of war. Leave no survivors. From darkness waking, hunting algorithms primed to death. Enemy tactics. Beginning cross references. This is complete. Prey is afraid. Weakening.
Energy levels at 94%. Time to reach minimum safe distance has expired. Energy levels at 72%. Circa Corporation is now absolved of any culpability in your death. Thank you. 25%. Please secure all data and exit the building immediately.
Sorry for not talking much, I was too busy concentrating. I noticed that my gear, good thing I didn't leave the area. There might be a vendor around that I could use to repair my weapons.
Attention.
Could have got the guild to help fund that, but I don't want to waste their money.
Be well.
First things first. You're 48, dang it. It's far better than what I've got on. Yeah, since that took so long, I think I have to end the video here. Hope you enjoyed me play that Flashpoint. Sorry. I was going to say, for some reason I could say crossword. I hope you enjoyed me watching me do it for the first time ever. Not Flashpoint, that particular Flashpoint I mean. And I hope to see you in the next video, which is going to be recorded right after this one. So I hope you have a good day. If you have a better day than mine, hope to see you in the next video. Bye bye now.